Run inside. Did I pick you up? No? Okay, come on. Run. Get that first aid. Get that first aid right here. On the floor.
Taking over in domains, huh? I mean, on the fucking map. Damn, the niggas came back a little bit. Kill the shield. He definitely took this over though. Hell yeah. Tough fighter. Well, you came out on top, and that's these Knights is about to get smoked. The Vikings, they keep holding.
We can put it by the staircase.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to get this neck tat. I don't know. Take that pain.
Yo, my nigga, Eternal, tell me why yesterday I spent the whole time doing duels, throwing people off the map.
You know why duels are kind of drawn out a little bit. We taking man long.
I was violating everybody, bro. Anybody who got too close, I was knocking you off the cliff, off the bridge. One dude fought me like four times back to back, thinking he was gonna get over on me one time. I'm like, nope. Every chance I got, I threw that nigga off.
You gotta actually play this shit to get your level up. So it can actually be worth playing. Cause as you can see, it's mad gunfire. Them niggas will swarm up on you like ninjas out of nowhere. Alright, they got that one. Did they get the other side? Oh yeah, they hit up. They got all the assault rifles, I bet, so it's time to go. It's time to move them shits. Oh, fuck. Shields.
Yo, I could not make a free throw in this fucking game. They got Beverly.
Left on the directional pad. Yeah. I think you get like three. Start making your way towards the truck. Yeah, strategize. You gotta like, you know what I'm saying? Get military like positions and shit. You grab a bag to the van. Yeah. You see that shit, that number that keep popping up? So you make like a chain. Start throwing them shits. Help niggas get closer. And the more niggas that. And then now we can just take the shit to the van. There's only one bag left. Back there. Yeah, we both can't go in. Yeah, all right, like, niggas. Coming out. Make sure he good. He coming back. Got here.
Fucking, look like Carol.
Yeah, well, when you get your level up, you'll be able to get this gun I got. It's more suited for your type of playstyle. It's like this single shot, high compressed. Yeah, it's just like that shit.
I need a brew of fucking F me.
Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel. cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire.
God damn if that nigga Corey Brewer hit a three-pointer from all the way out there. Get the fuck off me.
The FBI temp office is across the street. Sneak inside.
Damn, he got that off of that bullshit ass
move. See what other Mendoza info is lying around. I don't think I need to mention what happens if you get found out.
That's what's up.
Alright, hold me down.
I gotta show this thing off the cliff too. What's about to happen?
First thing, get inside.
Up, and we got a cliff. Just so happens we got a cliff I can throw you off of. This is that ironic.
Shit, what kind of move is that? Go in, go guns blazing. I gotta get inside.
Yeah, the missions are kind of interesting in this game. Like, they make up for what it lacks in looks and variety. And like, even if you've played the board before, the simulation may not be the same. That's why it looks like this, you feel me? So they can move different parts of the board, like whole rooms and all types of shit. Or you being able to customize the board out on the fly, like the shit does a randomization where it customizes the board on the fly. And so it switches it up. You be thinking something is one place, and then the next time you play it, it's somewhere else.
Match, nigga.
This shit sound like a high compressed paint gun. This shit hits the nigga. Most targets are killed with one shot. No lie.
That's all he's on, bro. I knew it, son.
I'm gonna tell you the name of it when I'm done.
Nigga's a bitch, my nigga.
So you know how much you gotta get, how much it's worth and all of that, what level you gotta be and all of that other shit. Oh, cloaker on my ass. Oh, he's right there. Oh, that was him. Oh, he was just standing making a noise.
He's a bitch. Fucking bitch ass nigga.
Alright, pitiful.
Dead green from the fight. That's Chama.
Here's the first egg kit. No, I'm down to chop niggas.
Fucking dark. Fucking dark as hell. Yeah, they're chilling in the, they be trying to chill in the darkness. Behind the counter and all that. Oh, it was two of y'all, so I shot one. Oh, he getting his ass beat by a cloaker.
Fuck you, ninja cop.
Fuck you, ninja cop. You better get him one of them first aids I left.
First
can't get here!
FBI's most wanted, you gotta make it. Take that goddamn server now! That's it! Go!
Alright, we out.
Ooh.
We gotta put the shit in the van. Ooh, watch it. I played it before, but I forgot. Ooh.
Nigga said, in the name of Allah, she killing niggas.
Hey,
Dallas, crazy.
Where's the time? Where's the data? Where's the data? Take a space in your brain and shit. She's taking a space in your mind now. You got this. Now you gotta go through the whole delete process.
Cloaker. Right there. Payday.
I niggas don't fuck with Big Shady. I'm in the hood right now. I'm in the hood right now.
When they say how it is done.
Okay, I'm in the hood right now though.
Well, I guess the whole keep a low profile is now out of the question.
Okay, but I'm in the hood right now, though. I'm on the set. I'm on the set. I got my foot on the set. Nick, I'm on the set. like that picture. I was out there like that picture.
He said I was out there like that picture. I'm done. He dead ass ran away.
What you doing?
Hey, yo, it's the M308 rifle. Yeah.
They say Big Shady can't come in the hood.
Google it. That's
man.
That shit. Google it.
Who challenging my Orochi, man? That's what I'm saying. I'm putting that up there.
Nah, Fifth said he can't come outside.
Yeah, he don't come outside.
He can't come outside.
You feel you, stupid kid. How about that?
I said, I bet, ma. I'm trying to get crazy with him.
Oh, new K-Rock battle.
Down on the ground. Stay there. Get down. Put it down, amigo.
Damn it. Now we go the painful way. Nice.
This nigga deadass said the reptile bars. That nigga always wanted a reptile bar. That's how you know Fifth always wanted one. Bro, I deadass forgot about them shits until you brought it up. These niggas said reptile bars. I'm like, what? This nigga getting tased by the fucking magnetic lock. Nah, I'm getting tased. Somebody got disengaged the electronic lock. That nigga got C4. My son with the shits.
Oh, matter of fact, it's right here. My boy. Yeah, it's dead. It's right here. Give it to her, puppy. Give it to her.
Who that? Oh, he in here.
He's like, he's about to give it to her. Too. Oh, shit. Fuck you, Ninja Kara. That nigga left. That nigga mad at me. Came up.
Wow, I dead ass did not do nothing. Going well. I'm on the roof, you know, doing my ones and twos. I had got the most kills last round. I'm trying to get the most kills this round. You robbing all types of shit. Houses, cooking meth. Nigga, we do it all. Cooking them dead down.
Yeah, I'm calling about the iPhone 7 if it's still for sale. Do you deliver?
Yep.
I'm a pretty lazy black guy and I don't feel like meeting up, so is there a way you can
Yeah, he dead ass did it.
Alright, well, I guess you don't want any money, man. I'm gonna close to you. Nah, you can take my number if anything.
Oh shit, I fucked up.
Nah, man, I'm a lazy nigga, son. I can't be, you know, I can't be traveling.
He said walking is work. That shit is hilarious.
Kill me with them. Well, Shady, what up? We want this 1v1 or what, bruh?
Okay. I'm talking to Shady. Yeah, I'm up here driving some shit right now. Shooting niggas in the street right now.
What's he saying? Is you trying to duel or what, boy?
Oh, God. Hold on, I'm shooting niggas. I'm trying to shoot these niggas. I'm trying to tell him.
I don't want to duel.
Wow! I ran out of bullets. Are you serious? Oh, I'm right here. Putting down first aid kits.
You guys said don't start?
Nah, I see it.
I just finished making the fucking modification I needed to make. As soon as you started it, I'm like, I just told you don't start.
Nah, I can't hear you because somebody's TV is mad loud, bro. All I hear is,
That's probably fifth.
Mic down there. You told me to do it. I took my mic down. It was before Full Honor came out. I took my mic down. It was before Full Honor came out. Fuck you.
Yo, and it was funny is, yo, he have his shit down, and it sound like, yo, he doing his Dr. Smooth talk, and then out of nowhere, he be like, yo, what the fuck? I gotta jump. I'm like, yo. I was bugging out. Yeah, shoot that and get it back, cause I was dead ass using my boxing glove.
Wait, who I'm in the thing with? Who I'm playing with?
Hey, you know what I wanted to play with?
tried to jump me. They thought they was lit. I'm glad my son is leveling up.
Oh, they all behind me. It's cool. I ducked between some cars. Dr. Quinn, medicine woman, myself, and I'm back at it, boy. I came to play.
Damn, I hate when I die in this fucking game.
Niggas deadass got tasers out there and all that. The fuck up. I wasn't trying to hit none of that shit. Okay, that's enough. Get the recording and let's get out of here. He got the recording. Alright, we out. Alright, we out. Oh, fucking taser got me. Shoot the taser, shoot the taser. Shoot. I let him, I shot him, I shot him. Oh, where? Run.
Come the fuck on, bro. I got
you. You good. I'm covering niggas. Hopefully.
Yo, my team is trash, my nigga. Y'all niggas is trash.
Not even nice, boy.
Highest body count. Let's get it. 88. What was... How many kills you got? Go to, press R1. And crew stats. Then you got personal stats. Had 88.
Niggas left the game.
Niggas stupid.